Welcome back to Nyakenya's Diary, and as you know, Nyakenya's Diary is about parenting, food, and lifestyle. I know lifestyle is everything. I don't know what I'm saying. I am sorry. So today we are going to guzi at food. Yes. Parenting. The pregnancy series is still on. Forgive my skin. Kai. Okay, my skin has just it's spoiling every time, but I am doing a home remedy, moisturizer, cleanser, toner. It's a sure thing. And if it works, because it's working, it was worse than this. If it works, I'm gonna show you how I do it. So today we are going to be making saucy. I was in St. Linda High School for Form 4, and they used to cook for saucy. Pilau, yeah, saucy. I hated it. And with that, I was like, I am not going to be taking saucy. So one day I was from Tao, and I was hungry. Let me play. So when I was from Tao, I was so hungry. Guy, really kwanja. And I was like, you're gonna 60 pop a cake, so what can I buy? I cook and eat. So I was like, let me try this saucy. I cooked it my way, and it is, oh, heaven, yes, with Indomie, but sasa leo hakuna Indomie. Korera mtaona kwenye tutakula nayo. So I'm going to show you how I do my saucy, the way I do it, my way, because I have cooked for watu kadhaa, and they're like, saucy, no, and when they eat, they're like, nifunze, know how to cook saucy. Anyway, watch your children. So, ingredients. Yes. So, saucy. This is the main thing, of course, with a little bit of soy sauce. We have mixed spices and chube and the taste of the day. Say hi.
Hi.
Bye.
Ma.
The taste of the day is my lovely son.
Maka.
My love, yes. You're not a taste.
Pikachu.
Shoso dedi mimi. Shoko. Tapi kani ni kse masosi.
Sausage.
Si sausage, saucy.
Sausage.
Yes. I know what cartoon. Sasa mama pike. Enes. Mama bye.
Bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Okay. So yeah, let me sneak it. Okay, I was in Venice. Okay, so let's start preparing the things. Okay, hiya, guys, from light to darkness. Forgive me.
The lights when it was Friday.
what is it called? Sea cucumber.
Pili-pili.
Gorgets.
Pili-pili.
Pili-pili. This is tomato. I do freeze them. And then grapes. There too. We got onions. And the long stick onion. Tena dania, haha. Tuneka kwa maji. Do here. And we have ho-ho. Wisdom, give me that. Carrots. Yay. So, yeah, forgive me. This little one here. Nipe? Nipe yo? No, daddy. Nipe? Thank you. Wambie bye. Isi, ini ya kupika. Na nikali. So we okay. Where shall I put this so that I'll be able to vlog? Start making with the onions. So my plan is to do with the food, the sauces. Sorry. What is going on? I love using this leaf is inakonga poa sana kwa nyama and so see is ni so let's see where is it.
How are you saying me? I'm taking this on a nini. No, they're not. So, go to there.
Made. Oh my god. Let me tell you something. For me, I love fast to boil. So I love fast to boil it because I love boiling it fast ndio ikwe soft when you try as a cooler. Let's soon do this. Must boil.
I'm here. I am sorry. You better put your magic, my water.
As it boils, let's finish the preparation of things. So, have a way of so so the next thing is this one. You do that. Place it there. Grab a chopping board. Do that. And yeah. We start cutting and cut into half the see my knife. There you go, so yes, Daddy.
Mom.
Yes. Talk to me, Jada.
Mom.
You want to watch cartoon?
Okay.
Mkate?
Okay.
You want mkate? Here?
Yeah. Yes, Shiva.
He loves bread so much. Successfully, so. Place them there. Where are you going, Wisdom?
Yes. Where's this little bum bum bum? Did you talk about? So, and then we do the carrots. Wisdom, what are you doing there? Puss. Sorry, after a bit of a ganda na kumbuka ni, I'm pleased it's so high, you can't see. But you know how to kutuwa maganda, correct? Correct, so. I always cut them like this so that I don't have no. Something like that, so. So. Let me show you the difference of what I'm talking about. See this one? And then you see this one. That's how I cut down. So the carrots are ready. And then now we have the nyanya. We have the nyanya. Let me go for the grater. Sorry. Here's the grater. So this shape, you see, it's very easy, by the way. Me. check on the
sushi.
Bado.
Bado. Bye, let's go karibu. Oh, it's time. It's time, it's time. See, this is one. So you know my gitanga. Oopsie. The other one. For those people who have kids that wanna tonga nyanya, kwanza wapindi, kwanza watuinga wapindi nyanya. This is a good way. How do I know your nyanya? Nothing. But it's a kwanza nyanya. Hack. Uh-huh. I got you in the kitchen. I get that to ujinga. Yeah, hii nilikuwa nimeka kwa maji, so ngozi imetoka kando, because we had nilikuwa nimeka kwa maji. But ka ukitoa tu hivyo kwa deep freezer uoshe. Like utoa tu hivyo kwa deep freezer uoshe. Trust me. It will be perfect. Hautatupa ngozi yote. Unaona difference ya kutupa ngozi. Yes. There. So, tumebakisha hoho. Ah, ginger and those things. So, we change the chopping board. Daddy, no, not talk up.
No.
Yes.
No, Papa, don't.
So when do we get back on the same? Fuck up. Tell me, Papa. Okay, fridge. Sorry for the fridge. Sorry, Hannah brought the. This is the, you know, just that. This is too big. So this will be enough. Yeah.
A waka.
There you go. So.
So, yeah. So let's start cooking. I love this part. I love this part. Napeleka hapa. So let's do this.
Chaka hapo. Ndio.
Mimi huitoa kwanza.
Make use of what you have.
Okay, so let's talk. Who is taking your monkey? In my birth certificate, my mom named me Mary. Naomi is the baptism, so it's Mary Naomi. That is one name. Yakenyo Mwangi, and first thing I was a daughter, and then a sibling, then I got born again, so Christian, and then a friend to people, an enemy to many. I don't care. And a mother, and a vlogger, a cook. Daddy, how about that for me, huh? Exactly. So I don't have my bitungu kuiva sana. That's an important person. No, stop. Watch out, Rudisha. Rudisha. What do you like that? Hi, Deva. Haida nini? Haida? Nyam. Hakuna sosi, nimechemsha. Hata hivyo hivyo. Koja hivyo. Haya. Kaka.
Hivyo. Hivyo.
So, pili pili. Why put it big like this? Ni venye nikitaka meza itoa. Kitu kasani itakuwa kali sana and the baby won't be able to eat. But amezoea pili pili, si ndio? So, how I introduce myself, my name is Ambassador Naomi Yakinyomongi. Why I say Ambassador is because I'm a Christian, first things first. So, I am here as an ambassador in this world. Know that. I am a gospel minister. I sing. Chumbi nishaeka. Afikani. Wewe, tutapata kitu kukula. No. So yes, so there is actually a song coming out soon. Let me give you a katiza. Wewe ni mtu. Hakuna kama wewe. That's my second song. Inakuja soon. Ay, tukoroge. Daddy, nivyo. Wacha nikweke kali. Aya, endo kule hii. Kula hiyo. He loves cooking. So with that, tumeka zile nyanya zetu. Tume run. Kwanza, for those people who love blending nyanya, this is a nice way to blend. Steamer ito enda juu. Steamer. Hamta kwa sana na Kenya Power. Mjusisi ni watu wa Kenya Power. Kwanza mekuza bayiba. Unajusisi kwa vijina na juu so. Kati look for a way of not blending. Yeah. So yeah. I'm a gospel minister. I'm a single mom. I don't love saying single mom. I love saying a double parent because I am a mother and a father. And yeah, I'm a vlogger. So, and a commercial model. MC of the making. Yes, yes. You are looking at MC making. Ooh, gotcha. After corona, uta crime, siko yo harvest yako. Horea! Kidogo! Gotcha hapo. I was a dancer, I'm still a dancer. And I'm a lot of things. One thing is, I love cooking. I love. For me, being in the kitchen cooking is a stress reliever. And plus, I'm not married, so one thing I said is, I have to cook well so that my son can be healthy. Yes. Mm. And when I get married, that man will come, sir. Hata kosana na mimi ati juu ya chakula. No. Nitampikia hadi anze kutafuta jing venye amenona. Gotcha. Six, please. So yeah, that's Naomi. And ni kwangi. Ah, daddy. Watu watakula nini? Ah, ah. Yo ya mwisho. Sasa ngoje watu wakule, sawa? Yeah. So
kula. Mimi na kula.
Una kula. You remember the pilipili? So ndo hizi tunazitoa. Yes. To the top and then we put now. Hey, wisdom. You don't want to pull a... Leave your daddy. What is this a Yves? What's a Yves? What's
a Naka?
Hey, what's a Karangwe? Nakaranga. See him. Mama anasema he's my tester. Hivyo. So. We put a little bit of this. Very little. Even a half. No, 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 no. Wachana na mafuta. And I watch cartoon. Nitakutia food sasa. That with kafirifiri is because utaisikia kwa umbali but haitakuwa kali, unaelewa? What was saucy? You have a brand ambassador here, hashtag saucy soya brand saucy ambassador. Ndio huyu, nitafuteni tafadhali, ama tutafutane tuoke. I advertise for you, Saucy. Now when you know me in my bar because they're advertising themselves, Saucy. Oh, please. So hii dakika kidogo sana. Even now, cause mimi nemoge koyo, I cannot let you down. That Dufu has to come. What's in his hand? Oh, for wisdom's sake. Yes, tunakula na goja mutajionea. Anyway, this is ugali. That's ugali. Next time, ugali. Means always put an ugali. Korea. Na timoshere. Anyway, you said rice. No. Not rice. Why are you hitting yourself? Guys. Mechikonga.
Angalama.
Umegongwa. Nini?
So yeah, other than cooking a love play with this beautiful
Simu
inawaka. Hey, na record. Sema hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi.
So yeah, that is me. Yeah. That is y'all. Sema y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all.
Yeah.
So yeah, I love.
Yeah.
Cooking and I love being a mother. That is Naomi.
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 Mom.
Yes.
Mom.
So our food is somewhere ready. Somewhere ready. Is it somewhere ready? No. So we go back to place ya kukatakata. Yes, we cut dania. What are you doing there, Wisdom? Miss Yari, yes, mama. Can you remember my name? What? Sino make up or so time that kulia? Watch out, Malise, ya pa. No, don't go mix there. So, yes, Roger, we put our dania here. Put our dania. So, I may switch off the gas. I hate cooking dania. I really do. For 5 minutes and to patane after 5 minutes. Ha! So you guys, at this quarantine, what do you do? What is your stress reliever? Yeah, we will talk about it. But at the pregnancy series, we have a guest who has gone through a lot. She has gone through a lot, and yeah. Wait, hold on, which is going to come next week? Not this week, next week. This week, also I'm going to release a video on Friday. I'm going to release a video on Friday, where now we're going to talk about me still in the pregnancy series. So stay tuned. Love you. God bless you. Let's tuonane after 5 minutes. Who you have back, who is son. So the food is done, as you can see. And let's up and yeah, eat. So there you go. There you go. There you go. So, as you can see, let's go to the dining. Here is your food, saucy, mukiwa. You remember? You remember your pilipili, the ones we put it full. Ndo hizi hapa. And then we have a little bit of cabbage. That is how you do saucy. This, my kitchen, my foodie, my recipe. That's all for today at Nyeki News Diary. We did the food session. So let us tell me, will you try the recipe? Please try it. So let me do a recap. Boil the saucy. Chaboil, eka kando kwa sahani. The same spray that you used, eka kitungu na mafuta. Kitungu is ive sana. Ati ive. 2 minutes. Eka the carrots, the hohos, zieke zote, the koroge, eka pilipili yako, cut just into half, you'll take it up. And then put your spice and your salt and your ginger, watch out, you steam, just in for 5 minutes, koroga, after umekoroga, eka nyanya, koroga. And after 2 minutes, eka sosi yako, put a little bit of water, mwana haina sukari. And up you will go. Stop. And then after 5 minutes, eka zima moto, eka dania, 2 minutes, serve food. That is how you cook sosi soy. Dadi kuja, uniambie venye na test. Kuja a. Kuja a. Peace should be your first language. Bye-bye.
Love you.
Bye.